Wait a minute, hold on. Can we go back to hand unit please? For a second?
Yeah, we can go back to hand unit. Why?
For some reason, you know how like, he has like that angsty teen voice?
We're not using that. Whoever voices him, whatever his name is, Kevin Dunlap or whatever. We're using him.
Oh, okay. Dunlap. I got that.
That's his name, right?
You mean Andy Field?
Oh yeah, Andy Field.
Kevin Dunlap. What the hell is Kevin Dunlap?
Kevin Dunlap.
Kevin Dunlap.
After 14...
The Encyclopedia of Murderers. William Dunlap was sentenced to death on March 19, 2010 in Livingston County, Kentucky. On October 15, 2008, Dunlap stabbed and killed a 5-year-old boy.
Oh my god, we discovered real-life William Afton.
Oh my gosh!